This eel is not an eel. This is a green wolf eel, and they're actually related to a family of fish that look nothing like them, the pseudochromids, also known as the dottybacks. Now, this one is a boy, and we know this because only the males turn green, and he specially evolved to live in the coral rubble that rests on the ocean floor.